morning, everyone. This is Narendra here. I am the state head of SIP Abacus Karnataka. Basically, why we have started this event about 4 years ago was that to help children improve their arithmetic skills. And what we have seen, every year there has been a progress and we have consistently seen their performance go up. This year, 70 schools across Karnataka are taking part. About 31,000 children have taken part. And today is a culmination of this event for the state finals, where 2,600 children from 70 schools from across the state are participating. And good thing will be that today we'll be announcing the winners. We'll be selecting 3 children each from each class who will represent the state of Karnataka in the national finals, which will be happening next weekend in Chennai. And it gives me a lot of pride that so many children who come from outside of Bangalore who are doing extremely well. Last year, the champion school was BGS World School of Chikbalapur, which is headed by Professor Wing Commander R.K. Mandal. And he has done a great job training and motivating his children. 5 children from that school won the award and they became the champion school. And this year we are yet to see which school will become the champion school.
Good morning, my name is Srihari. I'm the director of SIP Academy from Chennai. We are really happy to see this event in Karnataka. Today is the state finals. And like Narendra said, more than 31,000 children have participated in Karnataka across 70 schools. That's not just here. On an all India level, we've got more than 650 schools participating, with over 3 lakh children coming down the first round. This year, being the fourth year of the Arithmetic Genius contest, we see every year a steady improvement in the children's progress, and the schools are welcoming this move by SIP, and we look forward to make this a continuous effort in raising the standard of arithmetic in children across India. Thank you.